So get the ruler. Because it'll make a straight line. You gotta cut it. First, you just gotta fold those tabs.
Cut it.
So get that and then fold that tab. Yeah. Make sure you fold it on the line though. You don't want to fold it outside that pattern. Let me see it.
Okay. Let me see yours. Okay. Get the scissors and you gotta cut it very carefully. Okay. Very carefully.
Let's see, hold it up.
And then we can put some tape on the outside too. Alright, you can fix any spots in here too. Okay? Alright, so he's got his 3D cube, and then they did A.
They designed a template with different patterns, so they're doing cubes. And then they also did a 2D cube, which is here. Here's what they gotta do. They gotta design a 2D cube with patterns and symbols. They gotta do a 3D cube and then one of those off art patterns that we do on our cube, they're gonna do a work of art. So that's what we're doing. And that was second grade's doing.